Congratulations. It's a boy.
Why are any of us here? What is the purpose of our being?
There is no Easter Bunny, no Santa Claus.
They're lies!
Why are you here?
You freak.
I want to go to college.
You have 30 minutes.
Children your age don't go to college.
I'm done.
That's simply impossible.
You are an amazing young man, blessed with an amazing gift.
Who's my father, Patricia? Who's my father?
Where are you going, Henry, honey?
If y'all want to find out who your daddy is, I'm going to see what I can find out, Pete.
Excuse me?
Why were you a sperm donor?
I found my Jesus H. Christ. This is the time
I could sleep away. Egg meat, sperm. Sperm, my mother.
You?
Me?
Oh, my God. I'm his mother. You're nothing but a test tube filled with sperm.
It was a petri dish.
What's wrong?
Just imagining my daughter's reaction to the news.
Am I the only one here who thinks this is, like, totally messed up?
Audrey's right. This is an awkward situation.
You think?
Let's get one thing straight. I'm a freak, just like you.
Yeah?
I think being a freak's kind of cool.
You can't change the past.
But you can change the future.
So, what are your plans?
You're smothering me, Patricia.
I know. It's what mothers do.